The yellow ribbon of solidarity is getting longer and boasts 2 more metres of best wishes and greetings from home. This time it was members of Holzminden Sports Club that signed it. Some just with their names, others have written greetings, even though not all of them approve of the ISAF mission.
Of course, it's a political decision, which we all have to tolerate. But we would prefer our soldiers to be here in Germany.
The Afghan mission is very difficult, and I'm inclined to say that we don't belong over there.
I would prefer a different solution, but I'm grateful to the soldiers because I don't know what the world would be like if they didn't go abroad on military operations.
Businesswoman Kirsten Geberding is trying to whip up support for the soldiers even if people oppose the war. She's been engaged in social projects in her hometown for years and kick-started the Yellow Ribbon Project because she was annoyed by the troops' poor image.
It started with the friendly but disinterested public attitude described by former German President Horst Köhler. And in some parts, there is also a certain ignorance and lack of respect for the job that soldiers have to do over there.
Many people in Holzminden, businesses, clubs and schools support the project. The mission came up in class at Solling Boarding School. Nearly every student has signed the ribbon, regardless of whether they oppose or support the Afghan mission.
I wish them lots of luck and a safe return home. Lots of luck, and I'm thinking of them over there.
Just so they know that someone in Germany is thinking of them. It may be just a small way of keeping their spirits up.
Geberding has already sent 124 metres of ribbon to Afghanistan and got a thank you note from the soldiers in return.
With gratitude and pleasure, we would like to tell you that the first yellow ribbons of solidarity have arrived here in Kunduz and have been given a permanent place here. The ribbons with their meters of greetings were a source of great joy, and there were many happy faces. They show and give us the feeling that there are others, and not only our families, who support us unconditionally.
Ohne Wenn und Aber hinter uns stehen.
The soldiers from the Holzminder barracks are the first to experience such a show of support. But they won't be the last, as the Yellow Ribbon movement is now spreading to other German federal states.